Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Peter John Gordon, and my task here this afternoon is to welcome you all to this function. I would like to congratulate Mr. Donald Morris and Mr. Audley Davidson and all the choir directors and principals of the schools which are participating here today. I congratulate all involved, and I hope that this is the beginning of things to come. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming out to support the choirs who will be performing this evening. I now invite Mr. Audley Davidson and the Kingston College Chapel Choir.
Thank you. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your day.
It's our problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
A song I wrote, you might want to sing it. No, far, no, so don't worry. Be happy,
be happy, be happy, be happy. Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring your people down, so don't worry. Be happy.
I rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sit by my doorstep, sing out sweet songs with melodies pure and true. Singing,
this is my message to you. Una Matata. Una Matata.
Thank you. The earth is filled with his glory. The earth is filled with his glory.
Stand and lift up our hands, for the joy of the Lord is our strength.
We bow down and worship him now. How great, how awesome is he.
We stand and lift up our hands,
for the joy of the Lord is our strength.
We bow down and worship him now. How great, how awesome is he. Holy is the Lord, God Almighty.
This poor man cried, and
I ask you now to put your hands together and welcome Mr. Donald Morris conducting the combined choir.
Good evening, everyone. I don't think you could be as happy as I am. This has been an awesome week. Working with the young people here at St. Jude's, at Calabar. There's still a fledgling group, but the boys are sort of they wanted to do this. And then down to St. Hilda's, and then everybody yesterday at a dress rehearsal. It is going to be awesome. I thank you for your support of your sons and daughters singing in a choral experience. A lot of what I was going to say, Dr. Peter John Gardner already spoke about earlier, the whole idea that this whole enterprise is not about competition, it's about collaboration. I don't do competitions because we can all learn from each other and we all support each other. And you have seen just how much, thank you. This first song, Non Nobis Domine, said nomine. The words basically loosely translated says, not unto you, not unto us, O Lord, but to your name be the glory. And we're going to have a procession in singing that. So do enjoy Non Nobis Domine. Name the glory. I wanted to share something with you. There's a student I got into choir years and years and years ago, just before I left KC here. His name, Richard Cousins. He sang in a choir with me for a little while, but most of his choir time was with Wayne Moore as choir director. He unfortunately was ill for a while, and just today he passed away. I'll look into a lot more about him, because I hear he was very supportive of the choir as an alumnus, as an old boy, making sure the kids were always eating after rehearsal and taking care of them. So he is sorely missed. I'd like to dedicate the next song to him and his memory, "This Little Light of Mine." When young people, when anybody They all sing in unison, a beautiful sound, just a unison sound, not complicated with harmony, beautiful. And they learn how to sort of blend and sing all together in one. This one, the next one, is really teaching a little bit about social responsibility or even personal responsibility. That if you want to see change, you must be the change. So this one is called Be the Change You Want to See in the World. Heard the words, right? Be the change you want to see in the world. This one is be the voice you want to hear in the world. And the last one, be the light you want to shine in the world. We're going to sing all three of these. Pick any part. I'll sing this is the altar part first. Be the change. Two, one.
Be the change you want to see.
Change you want to see in the world. Be the change you want to see in the world. Be the change. Good evening, everyone. I have been asked to do the vote of thanks, and so I will start by saying, be the change you want to see in the world, right? It has been our pleasure as Kingston College to host the first annual High School Music Festival, and we want to say thanks very much, first and foremost, to our participating choirs. Initially, this choir festival would have been a boys' choir festival, seeing that our friends from George's have put together a lovely choir, right, guys? Right? Right? Good, right. But we understand that, you know, getting the full support, we would have loved to have everybody, which is why the first concert has been open to everyone. That's at least the first session has been open to everyone. And we want to start off by asking, is our principal here? Okay, he's not here. Can we ask the principal for St. Hilda's High School to come forward for us, please? We'll have some presentations to do. Yes, please. Thank you. For those of us who do not know, without a St. Hilda's, there is no KCCC. So we want to say big up to St. Hilda's. Huh? All right. So right now we will be issuing some certificates of participation to the participating choirs. So we'll start off by asking Calabar and their choir director, Tamara Norman. I think she's here. Could you just come forward for us, please? Tamara Norman, she's here. Oh, representative, okay. So we're just asking for a photo opportunity. So the smile and... Next, we'll ask Immaculate Conception High's Miss Allison Wallace. She's here, a representative. Okay, we'll. Representative. Could you just. Thanks. So next we have St. George's College. So we'll ask a representative from St. George's. We have Michonne again. Now we will ask a representative from St. Hilda's to come and accept from St. Hilda's. Thank you. Now, I want you to put your hands specially for the principal of the Queen's High School to come forward to represent Queen's School. All right, and we'll present to St. Hugh's High School. So I represent. This is Maxwell. All right. Do the last one we have. So we'll invite. All right. So we will invite. Could you come back for us, please, so that you can present? All right. So you present the Queen's. The Queen's High. The Queen's High. You can remain with us. So we'll ask a representative from Kingston College to come forward to accept. And last, we have, I'm not sure if they are here, but we have the Micah College. Is there a representative from the Micah College here? They are with us for the workshop. All right, so we'll just accept. All right, so Pat will accept on behalf of Micah College. To finish the vote of thanks, we have to acknowledge our cellist, Mr. Alistair. We want to thank our AV team around the back. I see them here, I want to thank them. And of course, we want to thank you again for coming to support us here on North Street. And Ms. Alice Wallace. Right, thank you. So thanks.
Yes. Pete, anything more you want to say? So we are not going to hold on to your coattails, but on the way out, did I give donations already? You did already? I want to see the receipt. But you know, that'd be wonderful. Those of you who didn't get an opportunity to leave a donation, please do so. Did we cover everyone? I don't know. All the young people over here. Oh, Mr. Davis, where are you? Did you get a chance to thank your accompanist, Mr. Livingston? Livingston, please stand up. All right. So, if you feel in the groove and want to stand and shout and whatever it is, join us in this song. It's a gospel song from this US. It's called Praise His Holy Name. And thanks again for coming. We love having you here.